Webinar. I am Stefan Morgenstern, one of the founder of FutureNet. Roman was here today in the office, but he is very, very busy for fantastic things, what we are having in the pipeline now for you, ladies and gentlemen. And believe me, we are so excited about everything. We can't wait to share everything with you, but we have really, really, really good things. We had fantastic meetings here today with different people, and everything what we are doing now is for FutureNet 2.0. Of course, it is for the event. 1 hour ago, we had the next technical update webinar for FutureNet Pro 2.0. And of course, it was not so, not so fantastic, the start of FutureNet Pro 2.0. But now we are almost ready with everything. So, always my message and Roman's message from us to you: don't lose the view on the big picture. Sometimes, especially when you deal with IT, sometimes things are not so working well like it should. But it is life. Welcome in the reality. And of course, I can't tell it often enough: we are the latest persons who are happy with that. But yeah, we are on a very good way to solve all these issues, and very quickly we will be 100%. Yeah, 100% is the point. In the morning, I had also today a webinar. Also, this is my third webinar today. I'm very busy today. In the morning, we had a webinar for our Chinese group, and this is absolutely amazing what is happened there in that group. These guys are so busy, and they are so so honest and so deep from the heart doing FutureNet. They love FutureNet, and I'm really, really happy. And I can't wait to invite all the people and see all the people again live face to face. And when it will be possible, very, very simple. The answer: it will be possible in less than 2 months from now in the Opera in Dubai. So, 14th of April 2019, we will launch the FutureNet 2.0, and we invite you to one of the most beautiful event world. As you know, the operas always in the cities are the best locations, and I was here 1 year ago the first time in the Opera, and this is always very interesting. And I was in the Opera and I thought, oh my God, this would be a great place for an event. And what can I say? Now we have it. We make it real on the 14th of April in the Opera. And this is a tip from me to you: always start with visualization. Everything what you can dream can come true. Everything. Don't how to say in English, don't break yourself. Yeah, dream big. Everything what you can dream can come true, but then of course go to work and make it real. With FutureNet, we have the company which changed its life all over the planet already. But as you know, we are still at the beginning of our journey, and the next milestone will be the Opera event. So what can you expect? We will present you the FN Power app, and these developers, we had meetings this week with them, absolutely amazing. They made a great job. So everything what we now see, it is the same. Yeah, I had the idea to say, okay, a sponsor system in the desktop is fine, but the sponsor system in the app in the smartphone would be even much better. And then we start with the idea and we go to work, and now we have a fantastic system, and we will present it to you. I spoke yesterday with Roman about it, about my beginning in the industry. And I told him how hard was the business in the beginning days, because that was not it, this smart MLM from today. That was hardcore selling business. And I remember when the people, I must show you here in the video, when the people comes with closed arms to the office and say, we are signing here nothing. And 2 or 3 hours later, you was with them at the notary and they signed everything. Yeah. It was hardcore business. And many of you, they have experience like that. But today, imagine, why am I telling it? Because this kind of business was made really for selected people. That was not easy to do that. And when you wasn't an absolutely hard and professional, hardworking person, you couldn't have success there. Of course, it is always good when you build a business, when you work hard and when you are serious and honest and everything. But imagine when the job is to send videos to other people, compared to that what we did in the 90s. Oh my God, these are two planets. Yeah, everybody can do that. Everybody can build the business successful with the FN Power app, because the videos will be so high quality, and then they see the first video will be around 2 minutes. Then they see the second video will be around 5 minutes. Then they see a complete business presentation. Of course, if they are interested. If not, next please. There are 7 billion people on the planet. The next please. Like when you go to the doctor, the next please. But imagine then you send them the full business presentation, 15 minutes, and then they get one video which will be very short, and this video maybe is the most important, because this video called What is to Do? In other words, use the system. And when the people are smart and clever, then they think, oh my God, how did I get that information? They sent me a first video, and then I was open to take a closer look, and now I can do that the same. Because always remember, when you present the business to somebody else, he has just one question. This is not the question how much money I can make, is it good or not, whatever. The main question what the people have, can I do that too? When you are, for example, a rhetoric professor and you make it fantastic your job, then the people will see that you can do that successful, of course, because you can speak so good and you are so smart and you are so fantastic and you have so much experience. But I'm small and I can't do that. But imagine when the job is to send emails to other people. That is so simple. That is so easy. And never it was easier to build a business. So. And I told you that in one other update webinar, we have the 3x3 matrix, and the average person can sponsor 10 people. You don't need to be a mathematic professor or what it means. The matrixes has the chance in many, many cases to fill it step by step by step by step. And it's not necessary to fill the matrixes 100% to make good money. You can fill the matrix and you have 1%. 2%, 3% filled of the matrix, you already make very, very, very good money. So, and that brings me to the next point, Futuro Trader. That will be the second app which we will present you in the Opera. And the Futuro Trader app is absolutely amazing too, because it is fine to have Bitcoin, but why not to make more Bitcoin? Why not? If it's nice to have Ethereums, it's nice to have Futuros, it's nice to have any good coin, but why not make more of them? And just by using the logic, just by using the opportunities, what on the market, the prices between different platforms, the prices, they go up and down. And for you, when you use the app, it doesn't matter if it goes up or down, you can be always the winner. And we will show you the system. We will show you how simple it is also for beginners. This is not an app which is only useful for absolutely top profis. No, this is an app for absolutely beginners. And we are more than happy and more than proud when we can present it to you. Then we will present you the Futuro Pay. It will be very, very simple then to pay with Futuro in accepting points. We will present you everything in the Opera. And here, maybe you thought I missed one of these 4 points. No, I'm not missing it. And we will present you a totally new product, totally new project, and this calls FutureNet Travel. FutureNet, and we are so happy and so proud, and so it's so amazing to present this product line in FutureNet. And when you see the results, when you see it live, what it means, oh wow, you will be very excited. And this all together makes sense to join us on the 14th in the Opera. One more time, the slide here, 14th of April, 7 weeks from now. And then we will show you really, really rock and roll. We will show you also the new marketing plan, because after 6 years, FutureNet is now a 6-year-old existing companies. We are almost 4.5 years online now. When the Opera is, we will be 4.5 years online. And we changed the marketing plan the last time, oh, more than 3 years ago. And now we make changes for you, ladies and gentlemen. Changes for you. It will make the marketing plan so much more powerful, so much more excited, so much more believable, and making money will be so much more easy and simple. And remember, and imagine, we have now 5.5 or 5.6 million people in FutureNet. What will happen when the marketing plan is better, when we have new products, when we have fantastic education, fantastic apps, when the IT system is working, when everything is fantastic? Of course, it will be more easy, simple, and more successful for you to build the business. We will have the subscription model, which brings you a residual income, and we will deliver this $85 per month. We will deliver fantastic things. We will have the fast start bonus. When you sign up one guy with $195, that means you will make more than $60. This is powerful. You can start as a boss. You can go up to the chairman's position, and in the rank advancement bonus, you can make up to $1.7 million only from one rank advancement bonus. So, and everything will be showed by fantastic tools. Even when you are not so good in rhetoric, when you are not so excited about everything, when maybe your nature is a little bit more slowly or a little bit more calm or a little bit whatever, but you can use the smartphones, you can use the tools, you can use the videos, you can use the power of the team, the webinars from so many different people. And oh, you see, and that is very simple. Why I'm so excited? Because I love FutureNet. I love what we are doing here. I know more about everything like you now. And but it's also my nature. When I started 29 years ago, I read a book from the gentleman called Frank Betker. He was one of the most successful salesmen in the United States. And I wrote that book, and that book's I don't know in English exactly the title. But from the sense, live excited and be a winner. For sure, the English title will be different, but I learned it, and I'm always was excited. But when I could bring my excited nature in that business, then it matched. And one more time, now you can use the smartphones. Now you can use the tools which we're giving you. And you can build the business. So, and of course, what we will present you is the new social media platform, the new back office, and really, when we call it FutureNet 2.0, you see a huge, huge, huge difference. And now we come to the next point. And our graphic team made a mistake here. Don't worry, it's not the price of the ticket. This is correct, but these gentlemen with the T-shirts here, they are not invited to the opera. Because imagine, this is Opera House. The event will be in the evening. We will start at 4 o'clock and we'll have the event till midnight. Not the event, it was the after party and everything. I will show you already here the picture from the after party. And this is Opera House. And of course, we want that the people, we want to make it as the highlight event, as a high level, high class. So ladies, this is the chance for you to come with the best dress ever which you had in your life. Take it out of the wardrobe and wear it on. If you don't have it, go to the shopping center and buy it now. So this is the chance for you to be in the opera house with the best of the best what you have. And I hope your husband, your boyfriend, or whatever who is next to you will also understand the logic. And don't come in that t-shirt. One more time, that was a mistake from our marketing team here. Come with, what is that, tuxedo is the word for this special suit, yeah? Or come with a black suit, come with a dark blue suit, come with a tie. We really want to show the people this is FutureNet. And later, when we see the pictures from that, when you see the videos from that, when you see highest level, and when you use then later these kind of materials, tools, then you can present FutureNet, wow, a level higher than ever before. So, and we will have the next good news. We will have on the event only VIP tickets. We have only VIP tickets, but we make the VIP tickets so cheap like never ever before. For $175, you have your ticket, you have the lunch, you have the after party, you have the dinner and everything. And let me speak a little bit about the after party. Maybe you have been in Dubai before, then you know. The Opera House is next to the Burj Khalifa. And the Burj Khalifa is the biggest building in the world, almost 900 meter. And the Opera House is next to that. And the after party, you know, Dubai, we don't know so really what is rain here in Dubai. Sometimes in winter it's raining, but for sure not in April. That means we can do everything outside. We will have the after party outside. We will have dinner. We will have so kind of firework. We will have live music and everything in the front of the fountains, in the front of the Burj Khalifa. So it will be absolutely high level event and everything for you for $175. If you are interested to come to the opera, we will start with the selling very quickly. And if you are interested now, go to your leader, go to your upline and tell them, yes, I want to have a ticket, because we must be very careful with ticket sale. This time the event is not so big like our last two in Macau. This is more exclusive, but we want, of course, that you have also the access. So go to the upline, go to your sponsor and tell, I need a ticket. And please arrive on Dubai latest on the 13th, because on the 13th will be the registration, and then on the 14th on Sunday we have the event. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you see here a nice picture from Dubai. It's a collage, and Dubai is the perfect city for showing future business, because imagine this city a couple of years ago was a village. Couple of years ago, Dubai was a village where the people lived from fishing. Then comes the oil, and now we speak about the future city. This is, you are here the first time. You will not believe it. What has happened here in Dubai? How fantastic is the city? This is the really the city of the future, and we are the company of the future. And the couldn't be a better place to celebrate the next milestone in the developing. And I'm more than happy to invite all of you, see all of you here in the city of the future. And next point, we already plan a bigger event in the autumn. That will be September, October or November. We will find out a maximum in 2 weeks from now, and then we will have another big event in that year. So that means 2019 will be Again, very, very exciting and very, very busy year. So my last point for today, we had today meetings with people from the financial industry. And I don't want to promise you too much, but we can speak very quickly about so small plastic devices. No, not devices, so cards. And these will be very, very, very unique on the market. And we are more than happy and proud to present also this solution in the Opera. That was my webinar for today. Very quickly, 20 minutes, but I hope you enjoy it. I hope you love it. See the big picture of FutureNet. Don't complain so much when some small things are not working. I know it's not always so funny. It's not always so nice, but don't lose the focus on the big picture. FutureNet, unlimited life. FutureNet, unlimited good, and time for rock and roll. And don't miss in 2 weeks the presentation of the Formula One car, where you know we as Futuro Coin, we are the sponsor of the Red Bull Formula One. And then very quickly, we will have the first races. We can't wait also about that to show the world Futuro Coin. Yes, the coin of the future too. Bye-bye, guys. Enjoy your morning, evening, afternoon, wherever you are in the world. And we will have the recording of that webinar. We will have very quickly online. See you and enjoy the weekend. Bye-bye.